Linseed oil brings out the grain in the wood. It looks nice, but you can't get rid of all of it. It becomes sticky and it will attract dirt and dust. I've taken oatmeal, ground it up in a wearing blender. After I put linseed oil on the gears, I bury them in the oatmeal, shake it around, and let it sit for a while. This material is being stuck on here like glue. What has actually absorbed the linseed oil, and that finer material gets into all these cracks and crevices. I think we can call that dust-free now.